After yesterday's postal rate increase, we're asking people today if they know how much it costs to mail a letter. How much does it cost to mail a letter?
It went up Sunday, I don't know.
Well, you want to guess what you think it might be or what it was before?
Before it was 40 in America, you mean?
50 cents?
I think 47 cents, but that's probably wrong. I don't use the mail very often.
It was 45 then.
It was 45 and now it's?
47.
46.
What, right.
Do you think that's a good deal? Is that a lot, a little? Would you mail it?
I think that's no, that's not a good deal.
So, I spend a dollar on I don't need, so.
Oh, that's all right. It's worth it. It's worth it. You know, we all gonna pay for something. You know, we gotta pay to live, gonna pay to die. So, you know, that's fine. That's it.
How much does it cost to mail a letter?
Where? Now?
In a mailbox in America.
Oh, you're not from America?
Well, I'm from America. I'm asking you how much it costs to mail a letter.
Somebody told me 40 cents.
They would be wrong. You want to try again?
They said 41 now. It went up?
They're telling you wrong numbers. They're giving you bad information.
Well,
it went up.
Does.
It went up.
I don't use computers.
It's better than the CTA because they went up on my 30-day reduced pass $15. So it's much better than the CTA. Send a letter and you take care of sweetie.